Maybe some of these clothes.
Okay.
Some light t-shirts, I think.
Yeah, I like
these. Good. What else are you gonna need? I had a friend of mine who knew of a long-term treatment facility. Finishes this program and just becomes clean.
Be Safe is brought to you by the Justice Network.
Children can get into real trouble on the internet. Make sure you know what they're doing on the computer. Here's some of the resources that can help you monitor and control what your children do online. Please make use of them. Remember, many child predators will groom children on the internet before setting up a meeting in the real world. That is something a knowledgeable parent can help prevent. Be aware and be safe.
Children shouldn't have to battle cancer, but they do.
My name is Abby, and I have Ewing sarcoma. St. Jude is trying to make it go away. But it's
My name is Vandell, and I have leukemia. I just finished my high dose of chemo.
You can join the battle to save lives by supporting St. Jude Children's Research Hospital.
I never imagined that I'd have to bring my child here. One day she's playing with dolls and doing her hair, then the next day she doesn't have any.
Families never receive a bill from St. Jude for treatment, travel, housing, or food. Because all the family should worry about is helping their child live. Please call or go online right now. And because children diagnosed with cancer will not survive.
I didn't want any other parents to have to go through this. I don't know where we would be without this hospital.
When you join with your credit or debit card right now, we'll send you the St. Jude t-shirt you can wear to show your support for the children of St. Jude.
St. Jude gives you all of that hope back. They gave me my daughter back.
St. Jude won't stop until no child dies from cancer.
I hope that I beat this cancer. And I just hope that every other kid can too.
Please, call or go online. Right now.
I'm like in love with it.
Purses, shoes. I buy so many of my clothes on that site.
Everything on this website is pre-owned, but it's all excellent condition.
Find the brands you love for a whole lot less.
I would normally never shop at J. Crew because I know that they're really expensive.
In real life, I would never buy shoes like this, but they are these Michael Kors pumps.
This sweater from Gap is $36. Do you know how much I paid? $10.99.
It's easy to find your size.